What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you some recent pickups that I've gotten since my 100,000 or 100 subscribers special. Not 100,000, God no. But yeah, I'm going to go into all three of these shoes, the golf belt, and then this new polo that I got. So I'll be right back. Okay, so to start with these skate highs, I mentioned them briefly in my subscriber special, but yeah, it's the normal skate high. It's listed as scuba blue, and it's screen printed donuts on there with nice embroidery on the back, and comes with a extra set of pink laces. And to just talk about these as well, these weren't in the special because they hadn't come yet, because there was some problem with Live Nation, because I got them through the Odd Future website, but relatively the same thing. Comes with pink laces. I put the pink one on the right shoe, but yeah. And listed as scuba blue as well. And I think we're going to get into the polo next, and I'll leave these for last. Ooh, focus, okay. Forgot to mention, it's a donut print all over in the tongue and in the soles for both shoes. Alright, now I'm going to go to the belt now. Okay, now with the belt, I turn the flash on because there's some lasering in that might be hard to see. With golf on the loop. Golf wing, one size fits most, made in China. And this belt's really cool, like the material on it, because it's all stitched, or not stitched together. I don't want to make myself sound like an idiot, so I'm not going to talk about it. But, yeah. It's a little big, though, actually, for me. But, and then here's the Kill Cat, which is the coolest part, I think. And nothing else on here. But, yeah. Let me get into this. So, here is this. I think it was, like, the striped Eric polo that it was named under, but I'm pretty pissed because I bought this for 70 bucks, and today is Golf Wednesday on the site, and this was lowered to 40 bucks the day I got it, so that sucks, but I mean, these things happen. So it includes a stitched G logo, and which I thought was pretty cool, this new tag, and an extra button, which is convenient. So I got a size L because that's all I'm taking. And yeah, this is a super soft polo. I can't wait to wear this, actually. And it kind of matches these a little bit, but not really, with the off-white and then the red. And I mean the blue, but you can't see the blue when you're wearing them. But yeah, this is sick. And I'm gonna get to the most cool thing, in my opinion, right now. So here are this year's Vlognaw 2016 Vans with an off-white colorway, blue foxing strip, yellow tab, detailing on the back, detailing here as well, with the patch on the inside. And I've included the laced-up version, and I cannot wait to wear these because off-white shoes are sick with dark pants. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So I'm gonna cut to an on foot right now. Alright, these are sick. I got them on now, laced up. And these are awesome with the red lining and the green tongue. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I know it was pretty short, but I'm gonna come through with a nice video next time because I got some stuff from the Golf Wednesday drop. And yeah, it's gonna be sick, so stay tuned. And as always, thanks for watching, guys. Drop a thumbs up, favorite, subscribe, comment if you got anything. Tell me what you got if you got anything, and I'll see you guys next time.